Hi, let's quickly pull a couple cards for midweek, see if there's any changes or anything that we need to be aware of. Further clarifiers from the cards for the week ahead. Six of Cups, Neptune and Scorpio, that came out before. So, let's see. This is including Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. I could shuffle today. Six of Cups could be just like it's very sisterly energy. It's very like nurturing, taking care of. Like I'm about to go nanny. So it's like it always comes up for that. We have the Prince of Pentacles, Virgo Chariot. So that's an earth sign, probably Virgo. Chariot. It's taking your time with something. The Five of Pentacles, a change, Venus and Taurus. Kind of change are we should we expect? Something having to do with earth energy. Two of Wands, this also kind of wanted to come out. Three of Swords, Libra and Uranus. The Two of Wands, Mars and Aries. It's more of that earth, not earth, fire energy that we have for the underlying energy for the week. Coming through, Two of Wands, correspondence, Ton of Cups is on the bottom, which is our card for today. So that's today, all of that's today. Let's pull for Wednesday and Thursday. Eight of Wands, Jupiter and Sagittarius, swiftness. It's Wednesday and Thursday. The Moon, Pisces, Neptune and Jupiter, Venus. So maybe the Moon will be transiting. I don't know what it's in right now. I don't have my phone on me, but. Might be doing some transits and might be transiting on Thursday. The Ten of Wands is on the bottom here. Let's quickly pull from the Toth deck. Anything else? The Three of Pentacles, maybe threes are important because we got the Three of Swords before. It's works. The Fool's on the bottom, starting on something brand new. Brand new journey trip, thing like that. And from the Angel, Archangel Oracle. The encouragement, uplifting messages, leadership. Well, that goes along with the Emperor, which we got for the underlying energy for the cards for the week ahead. Archangel Gabriel, it's time for you to assume your leadership power and position and lovingly guide others. Sensitivity is on the bottom. Archangel Haniel, you are extra sensitive to energies and emotions right now. Honor yourself and your feelings. Honor how you feel, paying attention to how you feel. That there's no right or wrong way to feel, but how you feel is how you feel, and to understand that is important. courage. Archangel Ariel, be courageous and stand up for your beliefs. Chakra clearing. Anything else? Moon cycles. There we go. Yeah, it's probably a change in the moon cycle or moon transit. Archangel Haniel, notice how the moon affects your energy and manifestations and capitalize upon these cycles. Counselor, you are a natural counselor and many people benefit from your guidance and reassurance. Healthy lifestyles on the bottom. Archangel Raphael, eat a healthful diet, get adequate sleep, and exercise regularly for optimal health. Eating healthy, healthy lifestyle. Well, it just popped out again, so that must be important. Healthy lifestyle. Divine order, which is what we got in the cards for the week ahead, or oracle cards, is Archangel Raguel. Everything is how it needs to be right now. Look past the illusion and see the underlying order. So seeing how things work out together, seeing the big picture. There's a lot from there. Okay, well, I hope that this was helpful and insightful and maybe was a little bit of a pick-me-up. And again, I don't know what I'm doing going forward, but I wanted to do one last reading for you guys, so I hope that you enjoyed it. So have a good midweek. Bye.